Hey, how's it going? My name's Johnny. I work for Timbuk2. We make a ton of bags, and I know it's kind of tricky to figure out which one's best for you, so let me show you a couple of my favorites. The first one is the Lightbright Messenger. It's a messenger bag, so it fits over one shoulder. It's got a quick adjust cam buckle, so you can get it on and off super easy. It's also got a ton of organization on the inside, a little pocket on the outside, easy access. It's made of a super lightweight material, which is also weatherproof, and it's got this nice reflective stripe, so cars can see you in the middle of the night if you're rolling through the hood. And in case you have a big load on your back, you're gonna wanna use the cross strap. Cinch that thing down, doesn't move at all. If you don't wanna carry all that load on your back, we have the Shift Pannier Messenger, which is great, because it fits on a bike rack with these handy dandy little hooks. But in case you're carrying a smaller load and maybe you want to put it on your back, or you get to your destination, you want to carry your bag inside, just grab this strap. We've got an instant messenger bag. If two straps are more your thing, we've got the Shotwell Backpack, which is great because it has these very nice ergonomic straps that'll fit man, woman, and child. It's also got an integrated beverage opener on the shoulder strap. This pack's got a ton of organization, pockets everywhere. It's also got a water bottle slash U-lock pocket, and a pocket dedicated for your laptop's power supply. On the inside, you've got a basic organizer there, and a slash pocket in the back that'll hold laptops up to 15 inches. I hope all this helps you find your perfect pack.